Hello and welcome back to our series on electrical engineering. Tonight, our topic of conversation is on the true nature of currents, a convention. So far, we've been saying that currents are moving charges, but the natural question is, what charges? Positive charges or negative ones or both? Here's the thing. In the beginning, scientists thought that moving charges in their experimental circuits were positive charges. That is, that negative charges were stationary. That's what they thought. It follows that when they found a current flowing, let's say, to the right, they thought it was due to positive charges moving to the right. It was a long time before experimenters found out that for the most part, it's negative charges, electrons, what move in an electric circuit. Bummer. You think that they would have changed the definition of current as the flow of negative charges, right? Wrong. They didn't. They did not. How come? Well, from a macroscopic point of view, it is rather hard to tell whether in a conductor with a current its positive charges moving to the right or negative charges moving to the left. The external signs are the same. So they kept the conventional direction for currents. In this conductor, if we measure 5 amps flowing to the right, in reality it may be 5 positive coulombs moving to the right every second, or 5 negative coulombs moving to the left every second, or even it could be 2 positive coulombs moving to the right and 3 negative coulombs moving to the left every second. For the most part, it does not make a difference to us at the microscopic level. We still say that there is a 5 amp current flowing to the right. And that is the current convention that physicists and engineers use for directions of currents. It's the direction in which a positive stream of charges would flow. Along with that convention, there is another one. In an electric field, when we say that a point is higher, we mean it's higher for a positive charge. How is that? An electric field drags positive free charges in one direction and negative free charges in the opposite direction. That means that for a negative charge, downward is the other way. Then, in an electric field, when we say up or we say down, we really mean up or down for a positive charge. And that is the other convention. That way, we know that if no source of energy is in a section of a circuit path, current flows downhill. And that is the end of this lecture on electrical and computer engineering. Thank you very much.